with the bullets, with the other two finalists coming through a last shot, rapid charge. I've seen a few rapid charges in Speedway over the years, and they're sort of quite into the series and nail biting. You might want to miss them. So they go through them. Just knowing this single run race qualifying, we do have Greenwood, then Bruce Mellandy, and Tay Sellin in the 85 of it, Max Ennis in the 300 for it. Good looking down at 300 for it. Max Ennis in the 300 for it. Good looking down at 300 for it.